What's up, guys? It's Jake here with Everyday Technology. This is going to be the installation of the magic screen by Media Devil. If you haven't seen the unboxing of this back protector, the link's going to be here. Let's click that. Let's get on with it. Let's just clean this up a bit. You just want to make sure there's no dust or anything trapped underneath it. Now come back. Okay, so now I've made sure that all the dust is off it for the top bit anyway. And so we're going to go ahead and lay this down. I've peeled number one off. Line it up. Bad. Still managed to get a bit fucking dust under there. It's not too bad. I got hair under there. Now I'm gonna put the bottom bit on. And give you some good clean again. Okay. That top bit was very fiddly. To be honest. Very fiddly. This time. Mum's calling me. Not the best time. That one's down as well. That one's down pretty easily actually. There's no dust under there as well. That was a good one. Okay, that's cool. And now the main back bit. Yeah, and my sister's shirt on as well now. Leave that one out. Make sure it's all clean. My head's probably in the shot here, but I don't care. That's better. Score line down there. I don't know, I forgot to get my squeegee out. There we go. Push all the bubbles to the sides. Like so. These bowls are actually really easy to get out on this one. And this particular screen. That protector, screen protector. So there it is. I'll correct that later, but we can remove that tape after. So there it is. That is the installation of the Magic Screen Back Protector by Media Devil. If you like this video, give it a like.